the first two exposures were bumping into things, like once instead of twice. Then eating contaminated food, like writing bodybuilder, strength, super, on a piece of paper and rub it over some food, and then I'd eat that.
The first exposure that I did at the clinic was touching the door handle until my anxiety level went down, because I didn't like to touch door handles with my hands. I would always use a barrier, such as my sweater.
I want the light switch on 5 times, switch it 4 times, which still is like, you're still flicking the light switch on and on again, but, and so someone else might seem like you're nothing's changing, but like in my mind, I'm like fighting it and not really doing what, like the difference between switching it 5 times and 4 times could like be huge.
My behavior specialist would print out a picture of a spider, and I would have to look at it every day and touch the picture because I couldn't even touch just pictures of them.
I got scared for a long time about expired medicine. And at when my therapist Sasha's office, I would take expired medicine, capsules. I would open them and then I'd play with the insides. It was weird, but fun at the same time.